Hi friends, I am Sajitanya. Welcome to SciTechGuru. In this video, I'm going to test the 4K at 30 frames per second and 60 frames per second video playback test in the Redmi Note 8 Pro. So as you can see, guys, I am using the very interesting wallpaper right now in the Redmi Note 8 Pro. So if you're having the phone which has a notch display, so then definitely you need to try this kind of wallpaper. So which I explained clearly in the one video. So do check the links in description for the wallpaper which I am using in this video right now. So let me show you what model I'm using right now in this video. As you can see, a Redmi Note 8 Pro, which has a Helio G90 processor and 6GB and 64GB variant. So recently I did a 8K video playback test as well in the Redmi Note 8 Pro, whether it can play the 8K videos or not. So even you can check the videos in the links in the description if you want to know more about that. So I loaded the 4K at 30 frames and second video is at 60 frames, as you can see here. And third is at 8K frames, 8K resolution. So which I did a video on that separately, but in this video I'll be just explaining about the 4K at 30 frames per second and at 60 frames per second. So first let me do test with the 30 frames per second. So whether the Redmi Note 8 Pro supports the 4K at 30 frames per second or not. So whether it can play the video very smoothly or not. So I'll be forwarding the video. So don't forget to subscribe to my channel, guys, for more interesting videos. So overall, the display of the Redmi Note 8 Pro is of IPS LCD panel, not the AMOLED panel. So which we have seen in the Realme X device and a lot of other phones. So where they are trying to include the AMOLED panel nowadays, but still the Redmi had chosen the IPS LCD panel in the Redmi Note 8 Pro. So which is a pretty downgrade when compared with the other smartphones. So I have done a similar kind of test comparing with the Realme X device as well. The display quality of the Realme X along with the Redmi Note 8 Pro side by side. So because the Realme X has an AMOLED panel, so I just want to compare with the LCD panel. So you can check the links in the description for that. So as you can see, the 4K video at 30 frames per second is playing very smoothly. There is no problem with that video. So let me show you the properties of the video, resolution and the frame rates. So as you can see here, so the resolution is of 3840x2160, which is a 4K resolution, and in the frame rates you can see 29.9, so that is a 30 frames per second video. So in the next video I'll be playing the 60 frames per second, same video at 60 frames, as you can see here, so which is a very smooth, but occasionally there is a little bit of lag. So in the beginning the video played very smoothly, but later it keeps on lagging, as you can see here. So the Redmi K20 Pro doesn't support the 60 frames per second of the 4K videos, so it can only play the 30 FPS in the 4K videos, as you can see here clearly, guys. There's a huge amount of lag. So the processor in the Redmi Note 8 Pro doesn't play the 4K at 60 FPS. So let me show you the properties of the video. So as you can see here, 3840x2160, and the frame rates is at 59.9, as you can see, which is of 60 frame rates. So I thought there is a problem with the video, so that's why I downloaded the another video at 4K 60 FPS. So this is the video. So let me try to play the another 4K video at 60 FPS. So in the beginning it will play the very smoothly, but later it gets on freezed with the video, as you can see here. It happened right now. So even if you fast forward the video, as you can see, it's not playing at all. So let me show you the properties of this video right now. So as you can see here, 4K resolution and frame rates is at 59.9, 60 FPS. So overall the conclusion is that the Redmi Note 8 Pro doesn't play the 4K at 60 FPS, so it can only play the 4K at 30 FPS in the Redmi Note 8 Pro. So that is only possible in the Redmi Note 8 Pro, guys. So if you are interested to watch whether the Redmi Note 8 Pro supports the 8K video playback or not, so do check the links in the description for the video of that. So similar kind of test I did in the Honor 9X as well, whether the 4K video supported or not, even in the Realme X device. So do also check the playlist of both the phones, so you'll get a clear idea which phone supports the 4K at what frame rates. So that's it for this video. Until then, stay tuned guys for my channel for more videos on the Redmi Note 8 Pro. So which I'll be doing a lot of comparing videos with the Honor 9X device in terms of the multitasking and processor test between both the phones. See you in the next video guys. Bye.